Tesla Colt here, and I've got something pretty interesting to show you. I have here clamped in this clamp here, one of my Epsom salt crystals right there, as you can see. And that goes to the black lead on the multimeter here, which is set for DC voltage. Take the positive lead here. I want to touch this crystal. Let's see. There we go. A third of a volt directly off the crystal. I touch different points and I get different voltages. There we go. That's pretty interesting because this crystal is totally dry, so there's no chemical reaction going on. This is some type of crystal electric effect going on here. I don't know what to call it, maybe piezoelectric, but I'm not having to really put pressure on the crystal. It's just energy seems to be coming from it. Now I'm going to unhook this lead. Over here, I've got, this is Rochelle salts. And let me see if I can set this up so that you can see everything. Now I put the ground lead to the pan. It's an aluminum pan. Touch the top of this crystal. Alright, same deal here. I touch different locations and I get different voltages. Let's try this one over here. So, there's a voltage coming off of these crystals. I'm sure the current is extremely low, but they are definitely converting power from some sort of source. Anyhow, I just thought that was interesting. Look at that. That is freaking cool.